In a couple of recent videos, we've taken a look at the Lost Battalion, who are part of the 77th Division. Well, if you come to the Verdun Memorial Museum, you can see a uniform and a helmet, original uniform and helmets, of the 77th Division. You can see the Statue of Liberty on there, the Liberty Division.